You know, what we have to do is stop looking for leadership from the top, because the least among us make their way into those positions of power. I mean, you can see that now. Those guys are not fit to throw guts down to a bear, any of them. And so, you know, what we have to do is knock off this fantasy of being citizens inside a democratic state. I mean, what we are the propagandized masses inside a fascist dictatorship. And what people have to do is...
Standby.
But what I saw happen to my own university, I think that a conscious decision was made by the American establishment at the close of the 1960s. And what they said to themselves was, this idea of universal education and an educated citizenry, this we don't like. We see now that what happens when you educate your citizens, they figure out the game. And they come to you with their plans for reform and how to make it better. So I was like among, at least at the University of California, I was among the last people to go through that university where the goal was to inform you about the nature of the enterprise called Western civilization. And after that, what they got into was this MBA, data entry, all this stuff. The universities became trade schools. And what they give you is video games. You know, they give you TV, video games, and they give you a skill. They say, well, now you're a level 3 data enterer. And we're gonna give you $35,000 a year, and please shut up about it. That's it. You've been brought inside, but we're not interested in your opinions. We're giving you a life, we're giving you a trade, and we'll be giving you some orders downstream, and by God, you better snap to when the moment comes. This has nothing to do with democracy. This is fascism. But, you know, at some point, the thing becomes so odious, so clearly intellectually bankrupt, so clearly toxic to any kind of human values that any of us can relate to, that you just have to put yourself on the line. And I don't know when that moment will come. It's not for me to say. I guess a switch will be turned in the unconscious. But there's enough evidence of outrage and muddle-headedness and outright evil around that sooner or later we're going to have to confront it. Otherwise, you know, this is a sinking submarine. And there is no way out.